Fernando Viniegra, and today we are visiting the Design Thinking course. Come with me. So Design Thinking, and tell me, what is your name?
My name is Irela Ceballos.
Why did you choose this course, Irela?
I think it's a really good opportunity to learn how to think with innovative ways, and I think I will learn a lot from this.
How can you apply all this learning to the real life, to your studies?
What?
How can you apply this knowledge to your real life?
I think everything we do can be realized